you guys ate up 4 minutes and 35 seconds?
Yeah, it's one of the few times we're actually trying to slow down. And one time we slowed down a little bit too much, got the delay game. That's silly on our part. But first hand, stuff like that's going to happen. We're just really excited we could put the ball in our hands and really try to eat up the clock in the game.
That drive is sort of like, though, what you guys work hard on in summer for, that moment right there, right?
Oh, yeah, no doubt. I mean, I think we had 91 snaps, 500 and something yards of offense, you know, 300 and something yards rushing. That's all you can ask for.
How much faster do you think the tempo was tonight than what you guys were running?
It's pretty good tempo tonight. They were doing a lot of different stuff, so we had to slow down a little bit. But I think the sky's the limit. We can really go a lot faster than what we're doing tonight.
It looked like when you were on a good clip, you were effective. Taj would get into a rhythm. The line would get into a rhythm.
Yeah, that's what it's all about. Just getting everybody on the same page, getting in a rhythm, and really just making the defense tired. And there was a few times where they weren't even in their stance, and we were just rolling anyway. We were just going with our base rules. We weren't really making any calls. We just lined up, played football.
Go ahead, Ed.
Was it principally the same five most of the game?
Yeah, it was the same five the entire game until the very end.
Until Giff got hurt?
Right, and then that one play where we threw it up to Newt, and he grabbed it. Shaq Anthony came in.
Okay. Did y'all realize Ellington had 231 yards?
We knew he had a bunch. I didn't know he had over 200, but you know, we knew he had to be close.
Which line has been scrutinized for a number of years, conditioning, et cetera. Do you think you saw tonight that was to your advantage, the condition that you guys had?
No doubt. I mean, Coach Bassin does an unbelievable job. He and his staff always prepare us and always get us ready. And, you know, that's for the skeptics out there and the non-believers. So we were very excited. And, you know, everybody thought just because we didn't have experience that we weren't going to be very good. And I kept trying to tell everybody that just because you don't have experience doesn't mean you're not going to be very good. They were recruited here for a reason. Now they showed that tonight. Well, that's been a big emphasis for us, and luckily we were able to go out there and do that. We were excited that we had that 4th-and-1, and they trusted us to go out and get it, and we got it. So that was big for our momentum and big for our program.
Didn't have experience. What is the reason you guys
were placed at Russell? I'm sorry.
You said, you know, you may not have had experience, but you did play well. What was the reason that they played well?
Yeah, we've been recruiting good guys. We've had a very veteran rotation, you know, this past 2 or 3 years, and it was finally their time to step up.